ever an object from interstellar space has been observed to visit our solar system.
Neil deGrasse Tyson has made a terrifying announcement as he reveals that Oumuamua, the mysterious celestial visitor, has suddenly appeared again. And this time, it is not alone. This mysterious flying object, which zoomed past our solar system before, is back. Scientists have been puzzled by its strange journey for years, as it didn't seem to follow natural patterns. The big question on everyone's mind is, why did it come back? What could be its purpose this time? Some believe it might be an alien spaceship, concealing mysteries from a distant group of stars waiting to attack Earth. What if Oumuamua is a spaceship from another place with intentions unknown? So what is Oumuamua? Already in 2017, the University of Hawaii's Pan-STARRS 1 telescope, which is really good at spotting things in space, discovered something very special. It was the first time ever that they saw an object from another star system visiting our solar system. They gave it the name Oumuamua, which in Hawaiian means a messenger from afar, arriving first. Moving super fast at 196,000 miles per hour, Oumuamua was like a cosmic speedster coming towards Earth. It was going a mind-blowing 109 times faster than a speeding bullet, and that left astronomers and space fans amazed.
This thing came in, moving fast.
Yeah.
It has escape velocity, a hyperbolic orbit.
Its crazy speed showed that Oumuamua wasn't part of our solar system. It came from a faraway place in space, way beyond where our planets are. Its slight acceleration hinted that it had some comet-like qualities, leaving them confused. So how did Oumuamua end up here, and where did it come from? Since its discovery in 2017, scientists have come up with different ideas to explain Oumuamua's mysteries. Some suggest it might be made of solid hydrogen, turning into gas near stars and acting like a natural engine. But how can we explain its unusual behavior? In 2018, Dr. Shmuel Bialy and Professor Avi Loeb proposed a theory about Oumuamua's strange acceleration. They suggested it could be a light sail pushed by solar radiation pressure. This idea got people talking, but not everyone agreed. While some believed Oumuamua could be an alien spacecraft, others thought it was not scientific. While it may seem unconventional, Loeb's case for an artificial object is based on careful analysis. We can't be sure about Oumuamua's true nature, but it's worth keeping an open mind about this controversial cosmic object. Even renowned astrophysicist Neil deGrasse Tyson had much to say about Loeb's theory. When Loeb proposed that Oumuamua might be an alien spacecraft, most scientists were not convinced. Still, Neil found it intriguing. In an interview with StarTalk, Neil discussed the uncertainty surrounding Oumuamua's trajectory near the Sun. He believed that there must be another force influencing its movement if it's not governed by gravity alone. Neil suggested possibilities like ice melting off Oumuamua as it approached the Sun. While he doesn't dismiss the idea of extraterrestrial origins entirely, he preferred not to jump to the conclusion right away. So, what else could have caused Oumuamua's peculiar trajectory? The mystery continues, leaving room for further exploration and discovery. In early 2020, researchers introduced a captivating and thought-provoking idea about Oumuamua. They proposed an intriguing concept that Oumuamua could be a hydrogen iceberg, propelled forward like a rocket by pure hydrogen gas. The notion caught the imagination of the scientific community and the public alike. However, experts from Harvard and the Korea Astronomy and Space Science Institute raised doubts. They said, how could a Oumuamua formed from sticky dust collisions turn into a hydrogen iceberg? To answer that question, another theory emerged in September 2020. Oumuamua might be similar to a giant dust bunny, formed from dust blown off a comet's nucleus outside our solar system. Solar radiation then propelled this rock through space, leading it on a brief tour within our solar system. While the dust bunny theory seems convincing, scientists are still exploring other potential explanations for Oumuamua's mysterious characteristics. Could Oumuamua be a cosmic clue from the past? After 4 years of investigation, scientists might have an answer. Two studies suggested Oumuamua could be a fragment of nitrogen ice from a distant Pluto-like exoplanet long ago. This intriguing theory aligns with earlier research, proposing Oumuamua might be a rocky piece from a planet torn apart by its star. Some were skeptical, but it's a plausible idea, said astronomers like Scott Shepherd. However, there are opposing views. Some question the number of similar objects in our galaxy. Will we ever uncover the truth behind this cosmic riddle? The nitrogen iceberg theory emerged as a leading contender. According to this hypothesis, Oumuamua was once part of a distant exoplanet with characteristics similar to Pluto. During the exoplanet's formation, a substantial fragment of nitrogen ice broke off, setting Oumuamua on its cosmic journey. This idea resonated with earlier findings, suggesting Oumuamua's rock-like features, supporting the notion of its rocky origin. But there's one question that everyone is seeking an answer to. What exactly is Oumuamua, and where did it come from? Scientists had different theories about what Oumuamua could be, but they finally arrived at a possible explanation. Some thought it might be a nitrogen iceberg, but that idea faced challenges. Another study suggested that Oumuamua is a comet that released trapped hydrogen gas when it got close to the sun, causing it to accelerate. However, not everyone agreed with the hydrogen outgassing theory. Some scientists said the study had errors in its calculations. Oumuamua is now too far away for further observations, but astronomers hope to study more interstellar objects in the future using telescopes like the James Webb telescope. Scientists also have plans to study these objects up close by launching spacecraft to wait for them to pass by. The European mission, called Comet Interceptor, aims to do this. As for where Oumuamua came from, scientists are not entirely sure, but initial calculations suggest it might have come from the direction of a star called Vega. In the end, Oumuamua's origin remains a mystery, but scientists continue to explore different ideas to understand these intriguing interstellar objects. What do you think? Is Oumuamua really an alien spaceship, or is it all just a lie? Let us know down in the comment section. Until next time.